I'm new, started today.
Just what I need. Sorry, not your fault. Picked a hell of a day. Listen,
just tell him Torchwood. W-O-O-D.
We might be able to help, okay?
What was your name?
Lois Abiba.
Good luck to you, Lois Abiba.
Visitors down here. Thought you'd forgotten about us. It's hardly the glamorous side of Thames House, my little domain. We converted the readings onto digital years ago. And I kept the original equipment. Call it nostalgia. Then this morning it woke up. 8:40 and again at 10:30, transmitting on the 456. Just 5 seconds in duration, but that's enough.
What's it say?
Well, I think it's a burst of compressed information. I'm running it through the translators. Might take a while. But the point is, the 456 was open.
Why would they change?
Well, that's your job to find out.
I'll have to tell the Prime Minister.
Elected officials, they just come and go. The 456 was here before him. It'll be here long after he's gone. So will we. The civil service, John. The cockroaches of government.
Have you got kids?
Too busy working. Turns out to be a godsend.
So I think it's a transmission, a pulse, a broadcast.
Like the mosquito alarm, the one that only kids can hear.
Something unique to prepubescence.
Maybe testosterone interferes with the signal and estrogen.
No, hold on. Me and Dumbo's, we're missing the bleeding obvious here, look. Recorded in Taiwan. Point being anyone? We are coming.
It's English.
Exactly. All the footage is the same. So every single child in the whole wide world is speaking English. So why is that?
I guess if you scanned the Earth from the outside, you'd register English as the dominant language.
Actually, that would be Chinese. Well, Mandarin. There's about 1 billion people speaking Mandarin. That's 3 times more than English.
Oh, my God.
What?
Okay, ready? So every single child in the world is talking in unison, yeah?
Yeah.
Every single child.
We are coming.
Oh, a man.
We are coming.
The hell? Who's he?
His name's Timothy White. He's a patient in a psychiatric ward at Duke of York Hospital, East Grinstead.
How did you get this footage?
Staff emailed it to the police, but every police force is swamped with mums and dads going absolutely mental. So it's just waiting in line. I reckon no one else has noticed him yet.
East Grinstead. That's what, 2 hours?
Yeah, on it.
I know I promised. Shut up, change of plan.
Oh, I saw it, right? I thought you'd be busy. We are coming.
Hey, Brett, what's it like?
The estate agent hasn't turned up. Ah, fair dues, though. She's probably got kids. So,
what do you think's causing it?